we're so excited for you and so happy for you to graduate, and we can't wait to see what you do in the next 4 years at Penn State. You're going to do awesome things, and we're looking forward to seeing that, and we're looking forward to see you soon, hopefully, and we love you and just hope you're doing well. Good job. Hey, Riley, we miss you. We wish we were having some dumplings or doing something fun to celebrate, but we're very proud and we know that the best days are ahead.
Hi, Riley. Congratulations on graduating high school. You have so much to look forward to in college. It's going to be an incredible 4 years.
Hey, Riley, congratulations. We know you're going to love Penn State. I have no idea what geospatial analysis study is, but I know you're going to be a great one of those.
Congratulations. We're so proud of you. We can't wait to celebrate you, give you a big hug.
We love you.
Hi, Riley. Congratulations on graduating. I know you'll love Penn State. I love you and I miss you.
Hi, Riley. Hi, Riley Dane. This is Luke Dane. How you doing? Scott Patterson. Hello, hello. So I am to understand that you are going to Penn State for geospatial analysis and that you are a great student. Well, congratulations. Not the senior year that you had hoped for, but gosh darn it. You know, listen, college is going to be fantastic. I got to tell you, it's going to be utterly fantastic. You're going to make, you know, lifelong friends in college. High school's one thing. Yeah, you'll have a lot of friends for life and all that. It's great. But, you know, you're 17 to 20 years or 18 to 21. You know, you grow in ways you can't even imagine. And by the time you're out of college, you're going to have tons of friendships. And it will literally be the best experience of your life. And you will think back on college so fondly for so long. It's just, you know, my college experience was fantastic. I hope yours is. And you will just carry it throughout your whole life. And you'll be amazed at the connections that you make and how they're going to help you in your business life and your personal life throughout your entire life. It's very satisfying to have these kinds of friends, lifelong friends. Anyway, all the best and good luck to you. And hang in there. You know, you're going to be able to celebrate a bunch of stuff soon. You can delay this celebration. Society's opening up. So it's all good, okay, darling? It's a happy graduation, darling, from Fairfax High School, okay? And good luck at Penn State. You're awesome. Bye.
Oh, hello, Riley. I almost didn't see you there. This is Sean Gunn. You may know me as Kirk. Listen, your mom and dad sure are proud of you. They listed off these accomplishments, and I hate to say it, Riley, but you're making us all look bad. I mean, you're graduating from high school. You got this great GPA. You're an amazing artist, amazing photographer. You earned the Girl Scout Gold Award and state winner of the Virginia Story Map Contest? Come on, Riley. We can't all do all that stuff. I mean, some of us just have to play fictional characters who live in their mother's basements. But I want to congratulate you on all your success. It's really, really awesome. And it's great to have good parents, and they sure are lucky to have you as well. All right, Riley, be well.
Not crying, right? Not crying. Keeping our cool so we don't miss anything. Tears get in your eyes.
Then you miss things.
So we're not crying.
Not crying.
Not crying.
Not crying. Not crying.
What?
No crying.
I'm not crying.
Welcome. We never thought this day would come. We prayed for its quick delivery, crossed days off our calendars, counted hours, minutes, and seconds, and now that it's here, I'm sorry it is, because it means leaving friends who inspire me and teachers who have been my mentors, so many people who have shaped my life and my fellow students' lives impermeably and forever.
Oh, hang in there.
Congratulations, Riley. I don't care how the school year ended, we are so proud of you. And I want everyone to know that. Congratulations, love you, sugar.
Hey, congratulations, Riley. Now you're a freshman at Penn State. We are Penn State. Enjoy your new college experience. Congratulations, we love you.
Not crying. Crying a little. Crying a little, but not blubbering. That's what we meant when we said no crying. No blubbering.
To our number 4th graduate, we want to congratulate you on your every accomplishment, Riley. starting when you were just a little baby and not giving up until you could stand up in that little toy of yours. We could go on, but we would be repeating. So we just want to send you our love and wish you a wonderful and happy future. Congratulations, Riley.
We love you and we miss you. We hope to see you. Congratulations, honey. Bye.
On the verge of blubbering here.
Not doing too well myself.
Not you too.
I'm blubbering. You're freaks.
As we prepare.
Wow. These last 4 years have gone by so fast. You've accomplished so much, babe. Your grades were incredible. You got your driver's license. And now you're about to go off on your own to college. You're going to have a great time at Penn State, and Mom and I couldn't be more proud of you.
We are so proud of you. We love you. Everything you've done so far in your 18 years has made us proud and happy. Mm-hmm. And we couldn't be more excited. Do whatever makes you happy. And mwah, we love you, baby.
Love you, Riles.
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Riley. Standing in the hall.